absolutely breathtaking. So the osteopod actually swims up and squirts out the luciferin, luciferase, and a little blob of mucus, and then swims up and another little blob and another little blob, and the spacing actually determines the species-specific mating. But Jim.